one, and today we're going to be doing a tour of a map called the Wizarding World's Hogland. I hope I said that right, because it's a bit of a calamity. We're going to be exploring and see what we can get here. Let's start over here. As I am a Slytherin, I'm choosing that. I wish my I don't know why my her body had changed. I think changed when I did. So you might be able to click on my name to click on different body types. So let's see what's over here. Some of those are hard to do. I think this is supposed to be the wand shop. I think this is a potion shop. It doesn't look like you can click on anything in here. Now this is a role-play map. It's really good put together, actually. This is like a little bakery. Or it could be the sweet shop, I'm not sure. There's the bookstore. At the end of the little door, I'll show you what I have. But I don't want to leave a section of town quite yet. Bunch of people in here. Choose which hat you want, I think. I'm not sure. Oh. I think the one in the corner would look best for my outfit. Wish my body type had changed. I think it would have looked better. What's this? Oh, this is the post office. There's a little owl in the window. Okay. Shrieking Shack, Hogshead, Homes, and Forest. Let's head over here first. I'm pretty sure nobody owns these houses. But you can go in and play. I'm sure you just won. By the looks of it, every one of them are the same inside. Couple beds up here. It's like a potion section. Little kitchen and dining area. Okay. Little path over here. Doesn't look like it leads to anywhere. But I'll follow and see where it goes. It's darker the further I get in. Am I in the Forbidden Forest, or is it just nighttime now? It looks like here's the edge of the map. Oh, what's this? It's like a cave. I wonder where this goes. Something supposed to be lava? Well, it's not hurting me at least. I wonder where it's going to turn me out. Oh, I wouldn't say this was an accident, but there's so much to it. I think this is supposed to be something. Don't think there's something like this in the actual thing. Oh. So this is like a little secret passageway under one of the houses. Please let me out. Oh, I think I'm in the shrinking shack. That's what that was. It was a way to the shrinking shack. Well, I'm gonna look upstairs. Everything's turned over as you would think it would be. Oh. So I found a secret entrance into the shack. I don't know where she's going. Now, before I head over that way, because I don't know what's going on, I'm gonna shoot guys everything. Cauldron. Potion. I can't drink it. Shoot. Luminous. Apologize, I seem to have lost connection to my game. It took me a minute or two to get it back up. Now, let's double check all this stuff again. Cauldron doesn't seem to do anything. Potion. Is there anything this time? Nope. Still book. Luminous and Nox. Okay. I'm clicking on them. Nothing's happening. Nice. Oh, you have to say it. Let me double check this phone. Lumos. Ooh, it worked. That's cool. Understand why some people are blocking others. Let's check this little forest area out. It leads from the cave area I found. Well, I don't think there's that much else here. Just a little bit of forest. An area where you can pretend to buy stuff. It's a really cute little put together map. It's a bit fun. I'm not seeing anything else. Left, headed back to town. Do knock, see how that works. Alright, I'm gonna leave off here. It was a nice little tour, just as the sun's coming out. That's nice. I hope everyone liked. If you did, please like, comment about if there's any like other maps you want me to give a little bit of tours to. And I'll see you guys next time. I'm out. Bye, y'all.